talent. Well, as more and more companies enter this race, the greater the pressure for everyone to go as fast as possible and sacrifice other important stuff like safety testing. This has all the hallmarks of a Moloch trap. Because, like, imagine you're a CEO who, you know, in your heart of hearts, believe that your team is the best to be able to safely build extremely powerful AI.